Iginla didn't like the hit. I thought the hit looked okay, but he took exception to it, and Jackman knew he was coming.
And a short right by Iginla. Now Jackman comes back with a right. Iginla goes to the left. And now the linesman jump in.
Well, Jackman stepped up earlier in this period with a real good hit on McKinnon as McKinnon was trying to cross the line. This is another good hit here.